4,200,000 tons of end-of-life tyres are generated every year in Europe. Recycled tyre materials, or RTMs, are not used to produce new tyres. RTMs produce new materials, rubber, steel fibres and textile fibres, that are used in many different products and applications, from roads to rails, from urban furniture to sport surfaces, from building materials to infrastructure, and many others. In Europe, material recycling attained a level of 38% of VOL tyres, still low, compared to other waste streams. Energy recovery is not efficient, as it gives back only 16% of the energy used for their production. Replanned City Life is a shared construction site where 14 partners work together, coordinated by the European Tyre Recycling Association, COMSA, ITEC, FGC from Spain, IAETU and WMRC from Poland, IA Slim from Slovenia, Region of Crete and Keridis Group from Greece, Fondazione Ecosistemi, Polytechnic of Turin, University of Turin and Metropolitan City of Turin from Italy. 6 European countries for a total budget of more than 2.6 million euros, of which almost 1.5 million were co-funded by the European Commission. While many technicians are aware of the potential benefits of replacing virgin materials with recycled tyres materials, they often never had direct experience in using them, or sufficient support to introduce them into their designs and programs. Thus, a crucial element of replanned city life is to define simple and effective guidelines based on these available experiences, within the context of an implementation strategy. Objectives of the project are: raise awareness among technicians of public administrations, stakeholders and policymakers of the use of recycled tyre materials in buildings, transport infrastructure, urban areas and sports facilities. Promote circular economy principles for RTMs in the urban environment. Develop and promote green public procurement, or GPP, guidelines in collaboration with companies and public administrations. Expand visibility of RTMs works through a web application. The actions that will be taken to achieve the objectives are: set up working groups and strategic action definitions, preparation of a circular economy RTMs plan, green public procurement guidelines and implementations model for the procurement procedure, training workshop, dissemination to promote the solutions and to stimulate interest and collaboration. The expected impacts of the project are: 8,000 target audience aware of the topic of recycled tyre materials, 1,200 technicians reaching adequate knowledge, 300 public administrations adopting circular economy RTMs plan, 200 public administrations adopting green public procurements guidelines. Replanned City Life started on January 1, 2022. The project is now continuing with in-person meetings, until its end on June 2025. Want to know more? Then visit the official project page www.re-plantcitylife.eu. Replanned City Life, shaping circular cities.